In this video, we'll compare kill count with normal attack damage, so let's jump into it. In this report, the attacker has a level 3 Joan Spear Stab. Additionally, 81k kills are indicated in the battle report. Let's go through the battle replay. First strike in the 11th second. 17.6k troops take damage. Second hit in the 19th second. The damage was 13.8k. In the 27th second, the third hit was delivered. It causes 29.7k damage. 35th second, fourth hit. This hit causes damage to 22.6k troops. The fifth hit came at the 43 second mark. 17.4k was the total damage. The battle was over on the 47th second. Total hits for this skill are 5. Total normal attack damage is 101.1k. The kill rate is about 80.9%. Let's check another report now. The Earth Totem skill of this player is level 10. And only 86k kills is listed in the battle report. Now let's calculate. First hit occurred in the 9th second, causing 61k in total damage. 18th second, second hit. The overall amount of damage is 43.6k. The third hit came in the 27th second. Damage was 16.9k. Overall, it comes to 149k. Only 58% of this value is converted into kills. The same applies to troop kills as well. Total normal attack damage in this report is 9.5 million. However, there have only been 5.1 million kills. In order to truly understand the impact of troops or skills, you must compare the attack damage from normal hits. Never make comparisons from kills. However, star mine battles are an exception. If you lose the battle, nobody will survive the star mine battle. Here, one stands in for the beast. Therefore, normal attack damage in star mine battle equals kills. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching.